Now, a homegrown logistics and supply chain management integrator, LOCAD, is looking to strengthen the logistics infrastructure in the Philippines and level the playing field for small and medium enterprises. Fresh from its seed funding round, where it raised $4.9 million from investors like Sequoia and the Gokongwei Group and Foxmont Capital, LOCAD co-founder and CEO Constantin Robertz joins us live this morning. Cons, good morning. Finally, you're on the show to talk about LOCAD.
Good morning, Mimi. Nice to meet you. Nice to see you. Good morning.
Okay. So first of all, LOCAD was born in the middle of the pandemic. That's October of last year. What gaps did you see in the logistics supply chain management that you want LOCAD to fill or address?
Yes, indeed. Thank you. So indeed, we started LOCAD in the middle of the pandemic around June last year, when we saw the shift to e-commerce accelerating. When we saw an accelerated and in some cases forced transition of businesses, brands and merchants all over the country, all over the region to accelerate the e-commerce business. And at the same time, we saw that while there were a lot of opportunities to open your storefronts on marketplaces, on platforms such as Shopify, there was a gap in the backend infrastructure of running your e-commerce business in fulfillment and logistics and shipping that held businesses back. And in that context, we started LOCAD as a one-stop platform for essentially that backend infrastructure of your e-commerce business that provides the software, that provides fulfillment and warehouses and integrates with shipping carriers to give you a one-stop shop.
So give us a clearer picture of how the process works, Cons. I'm an entrepreneur. I have a little store on Lazada and Shopee, for example. Where does LOCAD come in?
Yes. Essentially, LOCAD helps you to automate all the steps of your business after the customer clicks order now from you on Lazada, on Shopee, or on any other sales channel. Mm-hmm. So through the LOCAD Logistics Cloud, we integrate to any of your sales channels, Lazada, Shopee, and others. We have your inventory in our warehouses and sync that inventory in real time to all of your sales channels, which just means that all of your products are available in all the channels that you sell them in. And the moment a customer places an order, it gets fulfilled, picked and packed from the warehouse on the same day, gets shipped out via any of the major carriers and reaches the customer. And you get to track all of that in real time via our control tower.
Okay, so I don't have to worry about booking the courier to send over my package to the client, say in Visayas or Mindanao. That's going to be your job now. And you're going to do that from the warehouse. All I have to do is track.
Exactly. Yeah, we've seen that one thing that holds businesses back and scaling up their online business is all the admin work that needs to happen in the background, right? You need to upload your stock. You need to keep your stocks updated, especially if you're selling in multiple sales channels. You need to pick and pack the orders, which after doing more than 20 orders or so a day, that usually becomes almost a full-time job for many of the entrepreneurs and brands. And then you need to coordinate with couriers. So we want brands and merchants to spend less time on the admin task, automate that backend operation of their business, and focus really on growing their brand.
Okay, so you know it's really one thing to be preparing the order of one, two, or three clients a day. It's another if you really want to scale and you start handling 100 orders per day. So that's where you help the MSME scale up. But I guess, Cons, what many are asking now is how do you intend to compete with the bigger and the older players who clearly have first mover advantage? I mean, I know that you can partner or integrate with Lazada, but Lazada itself has a program called Fulfilled by Lazada where they do the warehousing for you. And after clicking buy or add to cart, they take charge of everything. Or the likes of Great Deal, for example, who has cornered the big FMCG brands offering exactly the same thing. How do you plan to compete? What's your edge?
Yeah, so what we're seeing is that e-commerce out there is becoming a lot more diversified, a lot more multi-channel, right? When e-commerce started, mm-hmm. there were just one or two platforms out there that brands would sell on, and hence a fully integrated approach would make sense. But today, as a major brand, as a retailer, but also as an SME, you're often selling out on three or four sales channels out there. And hence we believe the time has come for an independent platform that gives you the backend infrastructure that you need to run your e-commerce business as a service, and that can help to level the playing field. Because we provide that infrastructure with the software, as well as with warehouses all over the Philippines and increasingly across the region. And we provide that infrastructure both for some of the largest retailers and brands in the country, multinationals, some large Philippine retail groups. But the same infrastructure fundamentally is now available for the first time also for MSMEs, for anyone doing 15, 20, 50, 100 orders a day. And that leveling the playing field, continuing the democratizing impact that e-commerce has on commerce in general is part of our mission and is really what we're here to do. And ultimately, it's a market with thousands, tens of thousands of merchants and brands. New brands are being built every day. And we want to essentially enable those brands to grow their business without infrastructure constraints by piecing it all together in the supply chain and in the backend infrastructure that you need to run your business.
So essentially, Cons, you are platform agnostic. You can work with any platform. You can integrate, plug and play with any selling platform like Lazada and Shopee. But what about those who have decided to open sort of like their own boutique stores online with Shopify? I understand Shopify currently is not integrated with any local courier. Can you also do the plug and play there?
Yes, exactly. So we see a big part of the e-commerce revolution over the next coming years to be the direct-to-consumer movement. So more and more brands will sell directly to consumers, enabled by platforms such as Shopify that have really democratized the front end of e-commerce, right? It's never been easier to set up a great storefront than with platforms such as Shopify and WooCommerce. But of course, the challenge then becomes, again, the backend, because Shopify and platforms like it are really focused on providing you the storefront. Mm-hmm. And then the question is, how does your fulfillment work? How does your warehousing work? How do you ship orders to the couriers? And how do you integrate it all so that you can give your customers tracking throughout their customer journey and so that you can automate your business operations? And that's one of the benefits that LOCAD provide. We integrate with Shopify, we integrate with WooCommerce, as well as the marketplaces. So if you're a brand on your direct-to-consumer journey and selling on your own storefront, let's say Shopify, as well as on the marketplaces, you use that same pool of stock and inventory and make it available on all of your sales channels, which greatly helps the availability and the stock efficiency of your business and helps you sell more.
Mm-hmm. Right now, Cons, I understand you have 5 warehouse partners in the Philippines. You've got in Taguig, Parañaque, Cebu, Davao, but you've also got presence abroad, right? Which countries do you have presence in?
Yes, so as you mentioned, 5 warehouses in the Philippines, and we'll further increase that number. Recently opened Cebu. Davao is just around the corner. So big part of what we believe in is giving brands and merchants the opportunity to place their stock closer to consumers all over the Philippines and increasingly in Southeast Asia, so that when a customer orders from Cebu, you can fulfill locally and it arrives in a day rather than taking 7 or 8 days. And we're doing the same across the region. So we've recently opened warehouses in Singapore, in Australia and Sydney, as well as in Hong Kong. And a big part of LOCAD's offering is to help both large brands as well as SMEs with a Southeast Asia supply chain as a service. So if you're a brand or a medium-sized merchant who wants to expand and make your goods available, for example, in Singapore, via platforms like the marketplaces like Lazada or Shopify, this is something that LOCAD also enables. And again, does that as a one-stop shop to help you grow your business.
And what kind of cost savings would you be proposing to your clients, your entrepreneur partners?
Yeah, so there are 3 levels on which we can significantly reduce the operating cost of our brands. One is through automation, right? So if nothing is automated and you're selling across 4 or 5 different sales channels, you're manually updating your stock and so on, that administrative cost, both the direct cost of doing the task, as well as the loss of sales by not having all of your products available on all your sales channels, is very high. So the first cost saving we provide is that we give the LOCAD Logistics Cloud, which is an enterprise-grade software, to our brands and MSMEs without charging for it extra. The second part is warehousing and fulfillment. So we provide what we call on-demand warehousing, meaning you're only paying us for goods that we fulfill out of our warehouses. It's very transparent. You know exactly what you're going to pay. It's extremely competitive rates. So you're reducing the cost of actually picking and packing your goods. And lastly, we also help you save costs on the last mile journey by helping you leverage all the large carriers in the Philippines at preferential rates and helping you assign your orders to the carrier that is best suited to get a particular order to the customer. So when we look at the total cost of running your e-commerce business across automation and software, across fulfillment and warehousing and last mile shipping, you're saving from a 360 perspective by working with LOCAD.
Mm-hmm. Did you have a number, an average savings number for the cost savings, maybe 30, 40%?
Yes, so we have indeed seen that fulfilling locally through LOCAD and leveraging our integrated couriers, brands can save 30, 40% on the shipping costs, especially when running their business on Shopify and WooCommerce. In addition, our warehousing and fulfillment tends to be significantly cheaper than running fulfillment in-house. Especially, it saves you the fixed costs of having to rent commercial space, warehouse space, hire workers, and so on. And our software that we provide for free as part of the overall service is an enterprise-grade software suite that otherwise would cost you a lot of money to buy upfront. So a big part of it is cost savings, but it's also reducing any upfront cost investments that are required and really making making a world-class fulfillment infrastructure to you available, completely pay as you go.
And from the consumer perspective, you know, blame it on Amazon. Everybody wants instant gratification. We want our orders today. We want it within the hour. So hopefully this sort of setup will allow MSMEs and big brands to meet those requirements of consumers. Final question, Cons, $4.9 million. What can $4.9 million do for LOCAD? And just curious, LOCAD stands for what? Local delivery?
Yeah, actually, when we came up with the name for LOCAD, what we had in mind was local distribution. Localizing warehouses by making a network of warehouses across the Philippines and eventually across Southeast Asia available to brands so that you localize distribution, you place your stock closer to customers, for example, in Cebu, therefore ship faster to customers, but also significantly reduce shipping costs. And we've seen some of the brands we work with, especially brands that started in provincial cities, such as Davao, who used to have a disadvantage selling to the Metro Manila and Luzon market because they were shipping from Mindanao to Metro Manila, creating higher shipping costs. When they signed up with LOCAD, their conversion rate about doubled on the big marketplaces because customers now received their goods faster and had to pay significantly less for shipping. And we want to take that on the other side as well, right? Helping brands and merchants to localize their distribution in Cebu, in Davao, in North Luzon down the road, making it cheaper for customers to access their goods and receiving them faster. So local distribution stands for LOCAD.
LOCAD for localized distribution. Cons, just wanted to clarify, $4.9 million, this is from Sequoia Capital. This is their first investment in the Philippines, is it?
So we're the first early stage Sequoia search investment in the Philippines. And along with Sequoia, we have several investors joining the round, such as our homegrown VC, Foxmont Capital, the Gokongwei family, and several other regional investors, such as Phoebe Ventures, Antler, and Global Founders Capital. So overall, it's $4.9 million raised in our seed round in a consortium that is led by Sequoia Search with participation of a number of local and regional investors, which I think shows the attractiveness of the e-commerce market in the Philippines and in Southeast Asia, and the belief that enabling merchants in e-commerce and supporting that internet economy will provide business opportunities, but most importantly, it helps to grow the ecosystem, it helps to level the playing field for brands and merchants of all sizes, and provides opportunity for both large brands and SMEs to really grow their e-commerce business beyond what otherwise can be a ceiling that some brands reach. And then we want to help brands break through that ceiling and really grow their business to new heights.
Well, online is the future. Cons, thank you so much for joining us and congratulations. We look forward to hearing great, great stuff coming from your group. Thank you for joining
us. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.